Skeem Saam star Patrick Seleka has manned up and admitted to his faults of being abusive to his wife, Mabaneng Seleka. The star, who rose to fame as Chef Katleho Peterson on the SABC 1 educational drama show, took to Instagram to confess that he was the main cause for his wife's depression and has apologized. Well, Mabaneng had previously posted about being depressed on social media, and this raised a few people's eyebrows, speculating that Patrick might be the cause. Finally, he has admitted to the offense and he spilled all the details. He said, "The reason for my wife's depression is me," he captioned his now deleted video on social media. Well, the Skeem Saam star continued and said this on social media. He said, "The main reason my wife is going through her depression, I should say that all of it, is because of me. I am the reason she has been so depressed for so long, and the one thing that's the worst is I haven't been there for her. I was emotionally and mentally abusive to her." Well, it is also said that the abuse she has apparently endured from her lover caused her to drift away from her friends and even lost her job. Not only that, but he said he used to communicate to his exes on social media and even cheated on her multiple times. Well, this is bad. But at least we can say he is manning up and confessing his mistakes. Well, honestly speaking, this couple has been together for a long time. Don't forget that at this moment, Patrick is at his 30s and he started having a child with this woman at the age of 17. So yes, they have been together for a long time. With that being said, please do make sure to subscribe to my channel and hit the notification bell for more of my content uploads.